Can I make a character that you can feel for in 20 minutes? Let's get started. Now, I'm gonna just start with, you know, basic kind of proportions. But, you know, we want something. Okay, we want a feel for them. Maybe they are a sad individual. Why are we feeling for them? I don't know. Had all of the wind in my sails for but a moment, and then I kind of lost it. Kind of a big fellow. I kind of already had this in mind when I started, that I wanted to draw a big kind of plushy character. And perhaps he is holding something close to him. Don't know what the object is quite yet, but I have a feeling it's maybe some sort of doll. There's this nice little droop you can do for the eyes. Shoulder, push that arm out more. despondent stare. Put some shadow in here. I don't know what tattoos look like. Maybe it's a dragon. Big tough guy with tattoos. maybe kind of a cut in the eyebrow. A few little marks on his face. Kind of a generic looking tough guy. But he's a big, soft, tough guy. Big, soft, sad, tough guy. Give him some scrapes and a little bleeding. Part that I'm worse at, shoes. I'm sorry, sir. Very bad at shoes. Whoa, what happened here? Leg anatomy, please. pant leg. Big, strong, tough guy holding this cute little teddy bear. Teddy bear gets some love because it's needed. A little panda bear plushie, maybe. A little bit of character, like breathlessness. You just see the bottom teeth. This guy has been ugly crying. Just about there for the 30 seconds left. Can't really think of any other details to add. Oh, dropped my pen. Includes a character you feel for. Hopefully this is a character you can feel for. I made myself sad drawing it. fun little 20-minute challenge.